Real toxic jewelry is being sold at popular retailers across the country. The analysis done by the Center for Environmental Health found that some pieces of fashion jewelry had cadmium in it. That's a chemical linked to cancer, kidney damage, and reproductive issues. The toxic jewelry was found at Ross, Nordstrom Rack, and Papaya stores. In a statement to the Associated Press, Ross and Nordstrom said they have contacted their suppliers. Papaya has issued a recall.